Well, speaking of family, I'd like to request some personal leave to spend some time with mine.
Of course. Thank you. Is everything okay?
Yes, yes. I'm going to be a grandmother.
That's wonderful. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thanks. Yeah. My son said something to me today that I guess I've been waiting a very long time to hear.
Whatever you need, we'll make it work.
Thank you.
I mean, that is if you want to make it work.
Ma'am.
Something tells me you're not coming back from that leave.
I thought I needed time to think about it, but you're right. No. I won't be coming back from that leave. I love public service, but it's gotten so vicious. Oh, and this pointless government shutdown, conspiracy mongering.
Carefully, you're talking to a murderess, remember?
Right, right. I don't know. Somehow we've become our own worst enemy. And I don't want to spend the rest of my career fighting.
I've become very dependent on you, Nadine. And as much as I'd like to beg you to stay, it sounds like you know what you want in your heart. You're gonna be someone's grandma.
Well, it's very gracious of you, Madam Secretary.
Well, we made a damn good team.
Yes, we did. And it has been my great honor to serve you.
The honor's been mine. Now brace yourself. I'm going to hug you.
Oh.
Thank you, Nadine, for everything.
Thank you, Elizabeth.
Shall we? Good evening. I really appreciate you all indulging me here for a few moments when I'm sure you'd rather be at home with your loved ones, figuring out what comes next. Or at the very least, at a bar with your colleagues, cursing the day you turned down that job on Wall Street to work in government. Well, that commitment is what I want to talk to you about tonight. Our work isn't political. Our work is representing the interests and values of the United States to the best of our ability. And let me be clear that in that effort, not one of you are non-essential. This department and this nation and the world will be poorer for your absence. As for myself, each one of you pushes me to be better every single day. And I will be counting the days until you return, especially the guy who wrote this speech. He put that line in the speech, by the way. All of you, you chose to be here because you believed in something larger than yourselves. That sense of duty and service is, well, particularly in today's egotistical culture, in my mind, truly heroic. And so on behalf of myself and the people of the United States, I say to each and every one of you a heartfelt thank you. Until we see each other again, good night and good luck.